The third layer of data protection is protection against a regional disaster, something like you'd see on the news that is very scary and a big newsworthy event. Could be a man-made disaster, could be a natural disaster. In either of these cases, you'd need to have your data far away, farther than you can maintain with synchronous mirroring. So what SAN-Symphony V gives you in this case is asynchronous replication. SAN-Symphony V replication is a way to put a copy of your data far away from your primary site, farther even than you can accomplish with synchronous mirroring. So we take a copy of the data and we send it over later, asynchronously. When a disaster strikes, you're able to bring the secondary copy of your data up just using a point and click in the SAN-Symphony interface. There's no scripting here. It's not a complicated thing. Again, we've made the user experience, the storage administrator experience, and pain a priority. Because there's a disaster that's just occurred, we don't need to put software in your hands that's hard to use. All right, so SAN-Symphony V has taken you away from the disaster and you're back up and running. Now when you're ready to come back, let's say your systems are still operational or still intact, they just had to be shut down, say in the case of a hurricane, you can come back just as easily as you failed over with SAN-Symphony V. If they're not, you simply sever the original replication link, and instead, when you're ready with your new production site, you designate a new replication target from your failover site. And it's just as easy as it was originally. So SAN-Symphony V gives you that third layer of data protection against a regional disaster, something that is a nightmare scenario for a business, and especially for the storage administrator that has to support the business.